Hey yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel and this is El Dragons React, and today we're gonna be reacting to Jumongan episode 3, and this is gonna be my third time reacting to it. So if you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, and you know, go check out the other videos if you haven't checked them out, and some cool other reactions like JoJo Bizarre and everything. Yeah, you should really check those out. Yeah, so welcome to the channel, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, and anything, just yeah, comment about what you think about the video. Signing in. I wonder where they are right now. What the hell is this? What? What's happening? Oh, they captured someone, I guess. She's such a... Yo, look at his teeth, yo. How legend start. Wait, who are they though? Like, seriously. I haven't seen them in the second episode. And basically, she looks like a schoolgirl. She's dressing on. Her dress is on like school. Oh, they are assassins! Oh! She called. I can see her eyes, bro. When you see, when you see their eyes, you can tell. You won't even like, who is she? You'll be just like, yeah, I know. She's bad. She's a badass. They're gonna kill him? Yeah, and basically, make sure you guys put it on your headphones if you wanna hear the sound of the video, I guess. The original video, that's what I mean. Ooh. Yo, nice car, by the way. Wait, what kind of gun is that? Wait, so that means if you make a sound, it's gonna click? That is a bad death. I know it. Shit. Whoa, he just keep... I thought just one shot. But he keeps riding. What the hell? That's crazy. Yeah, she's not putting on underwear. What? How is she that irresponsible? What the hell? I always cut the intro out, guys, if you can see that.
We back.
We will leave, so we gotta teach you. Wait, I need to drop my shit clothing. Why does he really need that right now? I mean, he's still a kid anyway. But aside from that, I think he's really smart without reading books. More or less 300. Doesn't work in automatic. They're still on their plane. They're on plane. I say they're plane. They're on plane. It's got a low wheels. It is him, sir. This guy is crazy, bro. He's taking his sweet time. That was way too funny, I don't wanna lie. I mean, he's not trying to be funny, but he's funny. After you? Wait, so do you mean that girl that wasn't wearing panties? I already forgot her name, but that's all I can remember, guys. I'm sorry. And the other guy, so they are looking for her. That means they are gonna try to assassinate her. If they are really trying to kill her, what's her real background though? Like, I feel like she's really from a large family, a rich one. Yo. That girl is super happy that she's going. Is she like gay or something? I don't know, bro. Nah. It's not gonna come back. 100%. The guy be like, I'm waiting, bro. He's not there. Thank you. He's good at teaching classes. I know it. He's not gonna be there. Smart. Where is he going? What the hell? Oh. Actually, the hat is fire, bro. It's not lame, I swear. I like the hat. Nah, come on. Is the kid that attractive? Cute. He's really cute. He's gone. That was dope. Oh, he's looking at them. Why? My new mic. I'll buy it for you as a gift. Probably she just wanted her to really buy it. But she's rich, right? Oh! They're really here to assassinate her, bro. Yo! He jumped up from nowhere. What? You. Yeah, I know. The kid. Oh my god, the way he jumped out was so nice. Ah. I like this. How can she still be standing like that? How is she doing that? How is she? I hate that so. Oh. Miss Amsterdam. Yeah. She laughs in the time of danger. She is bad, bro. She did the same laughing thing. She keeps laughing. Oh, maybe she's just trying to not be scared. That's why. No, I thought she was kissing him, I swear. Like, seriously. Oh. She's on top of this dude. I'm still there anyway. Does that mean she can use guns? How is she walking in that manner, bro? No, this gun is bad. This gun, it's bad. It's gonna go bad. Ho ho! Just look at... She cold. Keep your head down. Now that guy is cold than this man, bro. She bad. Hella bad, bro. Nah. She what? She's even taking her time, bro. What is in that small gun? I thought you had the... Oh! What the hell? Okay, this guy had guns too. Ooh, she got shot. This shit isn't bulletproof. How? Why don't you smile right now? Now is the best time to smile. Just be like, Viola, are you okay? I swear I'm gonna like shoot you with the gun. Oh, they're here. How did they even look? That's something useful, bro. They even located her like this. Let's get right to it. Don't worry. You got you the chance, bro. He cold. He could have died. Yeah. Don't. He didn't realize the situation. So, guys, in any situation you're in, try to be calm. That's the only way you could focus and clear out easily, perfectly. Not like perfect, perfectly, but yeah, in a different perfect, you know? If you know, you know. Oops. Yeah. What the hell? He just perfectly hit them like nah. Go first, I'll cover you. Really? Okay. We'll see to that, bro. So they don't really know where they are? You could have shoot one of them like this. Nah, that's trash. He could have like at least shoot one of them, I swear. How is that even not even getting them? What about if you're a good shooter and shoot one exact spot? Do you know how the gun just passed through and hit the person, I swear? I feel like that's a wise thing to do somehow. Like shoot through the same spot. Oh my god, that would be crazy. That would be so crazy. We have got a professor in our. Now they are out of bullets. I guess on bullets dies, you die. So they are out of why didn't he shoot now? Why didn't he shoot? Why did he let them go? Seriously. Huh? They got a machine gun? No, this is about to go crazy. Oh my god, my back. Why is she even doing this assassination thing, bro? I don't know, but yeah. This guy got time, bro. Dangerously good. Oh, the team is here. Oh, he got a gun right now. He got a replace, you know?
think it's racist.
Yeah. Yo, yeah, are they running too? The same with the gun, they thought he had a toy, bro. That was epic, bro. If it's their job to kill people, then oh. She's smiling again. She's crazy. Would they be even be able to get them, bro? I feel like yeah. Cause the way they're running. Yep, they're there. They're freaking there, bro. The machine gun. This is gonna be so rare artists. Oh man, I thought that they were gonna do it this episode, bro. But anyways, guys, that was the ending of the reaction video. Basically, if you like the if you enjoyed the episode and the reaction, make sure you like, subscribe for more reactions, for more anime reactions. Actually, I also want to start reacting to movies and everything, series too, like Vikings, everything. So yeah, make sure you all subscribe to me right now. And let's get more lit. So yeah, you're all welcome to the channel. Like, subscribe. Yeah. Sign in.